New at 6, 8 investigates obtaining new details about the death of Kyle McDougall in Cushing last month. Three people have been arrested in connection with that case. Mark Gagne for abuse of a corpse, John Flower for interfering with the investigation, and Jason Hewett for manslaughter.
The court documents in those cases were sealed, and we've gotten very few details, including how McDougall died. That is, until one of the suspects reached out to 8 investigates. Nora Hogan interviewed Jason Hewett from Two Bridges Regional Jail. And Nora, his family showed you a key document from his case. Why?
Well, Megan, Jason Hewett was arrested on manslaughter charges on July 15th. He maintains that he didn't shoot McDougall, and he wants the public to see the affidavit from his arrest. The documents outline the probable cause for Hewett's arrest. In Maine, judges frequently agreed to seal the affidavit before a suspect's first court appearance, delaying the public's access to information about the crime. In this case, a Knox County court clerk says that it was impounded to protect key witnesses who were named in the file. But Hewett argues otherwise.
They've weaponized sealing documents so they can do whatever without the public seeing what they're doing.
Hewett has a criminal history and admits that he was at the house during the incident. He says he was asleep on the couch when McDougall was shot. Hewett says that the affidavit doesn't say much about his involvement at all. And during his first court appearance, his attorney questioned his arrest.
Is anything but clear beyond a probable cause standard at this juncture that my client is guilty of any of this?
We've decided to report on some details in the affidavit without revealing anyone named in the investigation. Hewett wants the information out there because the records reveal conflicting information. The affidavit points to another suspect who's identified as the shooter. His name hasn't been mentioned publicly. Investigates ran a background check, and it doesn't seem like he's been arrested in this case.
If you went home tonight, right, and your next door neighbor was shot by this individual that was in a sealed affidavit, and they knew since the 16th of July that he had potentially blown someone else's face off.
The affidavit also shows that one witness first testified that McDougall shot himself, but later walked that back, pointing the finger at Hewett instead.
I was there. Something bad happened, and they wanted to pin it on someone, and they needed to arrest me. They had to have someone say that it was me.
But the state argued that they have enough cause to press charges.
We feel that the charge is well justified. And statements from a few individuals indicate that this is at least a manslaughter case.
Hewett is being held on $250,000 cash bail. As he waits in jail, he believes that the public has a right to know about the case sooner rather than later.
We reached out to the Attorney General's office, which is prosecuting this case, but a spokesperson for the office says that they can't say more until the records are officially unsealed. They don't want this information to interfere with their investigation or impact the ability to gather an impartial jury. Hewett is scheduled to appear in court on September 5th. Reporting in the studio, I'm Nora Hogan for Investigates.